Welcome to an overview of the Freight and Fuel Transportation Optimization Tool, abbreviated FTOT, a publicly available scenario testing tool. Freight and fuel supply chains provide access to essential goods. And transportation is a critical element of freight and fuel supply chains. FTOT is able to answer questions like, what is the best transportation solution to maximize supply chain delivery and minimize costs? How does that solution change under different supply chain or network conditions? FTOT can help explore scenarios to answer these questions. FTOT can be used to explore effects of changes in demand and supply, multimodal transportation infrastructure, supply chain and industry infrastructure, and disruption and resilience on optimal scenario transportation solutions. FTOT optimizes routing of supply chain scenarios over a multimodal transportation network. FTOT estimates optimal costs, emissions, vehicle miles traveled, and vehicle loads by facility, commodity, and mode. Scenario dashboards allow the user to explore and filter results. FTOT also makes it easy to compare variations in scenarios. Scenario comparison dashboards enable users to understand and compare optimal routing across scenarios. FTOT can even help identify candidate facility locations based on optimized transportation patterns. Additional tools enable resilience analyses. FTOT is also easy to download as an open source tool available on GitHub. FTOT was developed by the U.S. Department of Transportation Volpe Center in support of the Federal Aviation Administration, as well as the Department of Energy and the Office of Naval Research. FTOT has further been sponsored and used by the Federal Highway Administration and Oregon State University. Thank you for watching this overview of the Freight and Fuel Transportation Optimization Tool. Download your copy of the tool and supporting documentation at volpeusdot.github.io/ftot-public.